All right. What I did yesterday was two splits. Did a split here on this end, and then I got a nuke down there that I split. Show it to you in a minute. It was late yesterday afternoon, raining when I did the split, so I waited till this morning to introduce the new queens. These are the new queens here. This is one. I don't know if you can see her. She's got a blue dot on her back. She's been out on her mating flight, and so she's ready to start laying and producing eggs. We're fixing to introduce her to this new hive here. You just had to go down to Chatsworth, Georgia and pick these up. We got two queens yesterday. They're $42.50 a piece. They ain't cheap, so we want to introduce them slowly and make sure they accept them. Don't, because if they don't, they'll kill her. What this is, this has a piece of candy in this end right here. You got a cork here, and then you got a cork right there. And those corks, you pull it out of this candy end, and the bees will eat that candy. It takes about 2 days, and they'll slowly release the queen. And she, they'll feed her and take care of her till then. Or I could take this cork out on this end and directly release her. But I'm going to take my time, let them get used to her, her smell and everything. And then we'll see what happens from there. If I'll come back in like 2 days and check on her, if she didn't release, then we'll release her. All right, let's do this. Set her right here between these frames. Not paying any attention to it. Okay. Alright, just the second hive I put together. This is my second split, Nuke. I'm going to call this one Tom's hive. I don't know if it'll be Tom's, which are the one strongest. This is the one he'll probably get. I just try to name them all so I can keep up with them in my logbook. Get a cork, eh? Get the cork out of this one. Y'all see how they already own her, feeding her, smelling her. You see the others around fanning her pheromones. That's what you want to see. They're excited. That's going to be a good strong Nuke right there. I put a broadbin feeder on this one. Try that out. Well, that's a good hive for a split. Check on a little later. Looks like they're really accepting her. They're feeding her and taking care of her. Trying to get her out already. That's a good sign.
tail.
Check on this other one again.